NAIA action at the Penn Gym, the Lady Statesmen hosting Missouri Valley on Coaches versus Cancer Night with everybody laced up in pink, and let's get it rolling in the second half with the road team up too. Deidre McCoy gives a little hesitation and drives to the bucket for a deuce, Vikings up 8 midway through the third. But the Lady Statesmen aren't backing down and they are off to the races. Junior Aisha Roper pushes the break and dishes to freshman Vashti Nwagboroka for the easy layup. And the defense isn't done. Nwagboroka slaps it away, hits the Jets, and goes the distance for the pick two. The freshman tallied 12 points and 8 boards on the night, Penn down 34-32. Then, senior Destiny Spinner digs on the big, Roper comes away with it, and throws it up the court for Spinner to tie it up. Penn's defense was huge on the night. And off another steal, Roper takes it all the way home. She had 5 steals and 6 points on the night, and Penn leads 39-38 after 3. Fourth quarter action now, McCoy spins and finishes in traffic, and then later McCoy finds Raina Smith on the fast break. Vikings up 7 with 3 minutes left in the game. Penn trying to rally late in the fourth, but Savannah Enlow hits the dagger to give the Vikings an 11-point lead with a minute left in the game. And that would do it. The Lady Statesmen were outscored 24-12 in the fourth quarter and could not overcome a 1-for-28 night from 3-point range. Penn also went 4-of-16 from the charity stripe. The loss puts Penn at 9-11 on the year and 6-7 in conference play. Here's Coach Scott after the game.
Well, I think we played hard. They went out, and I'm very pleased with the effort. You know, our biggest downfall, and it's been the same all year, is we just don't make free throws. And, you know, we're just going to keep chipping at that. We're going to get in the gym every day and continue to get better in those areas. But when you have close games like the one we had today, you're going to win it on the free throw line. And we just came up short. Our defense is our offense, unfortunately. And, you know, that's only going to last for so long. But then you still got to make plays, and you got to put the ball in the basket in the half court game as well. And so you just can't rely on the defense every possession.